Welcome to our channel. Today, we embark on a fascinating journey through the roots of Delta blues. In this first video, we will explore the authentic origins of this iconic music genre, delving into the cultural, historical, and social influences that shaped it. Delta blues emerged in the early 20th century in the cotton plantations of the southern United States. This unique musical style was forged under challenging socio-economic conditions and has its roots deeply intertwined with African-American culture. African-American musicians played a pivotal role in creating and developing Delta blues. They used music as a form of expression, conveying stories of struggle, resilience, and hope in a segregated and unjust society. The southern cotton plantations served as a backdrop where Delta blues found its voice. Plantation workers, many of them descendants of slaves, endured long hours of hard labor and adverse conditions. Blues became an escape, a way to share the pains and joys of everyday life. Juke joints, bars, and impromptu performance venues became vibrant gathering spots for the African-American community. It was in these spaces that Delta blues flourished, with talented musicians sharing their music with the audience and creating a sense of community. Artists like Robert Johnson, Muddy Waters, and Son House elevated Delta blues to new heights. Their musical skills and songwriting abilities helped shape the distinctive sound of the genre and influenced future generations of musicians. The rural landscapes and vast expanses of the Mississippi Delta also played a significant role in shaping Delta blues. The unique atmosphere and solitude of the countryside influenced the melancholic and introspective sound of this musical style. It is impossible to discuss the roots of Delta blues without addressing the legacy of slavery. The suffering and resilience of enslaved ancestors echo in the notes of Delta blues, which served as a voice of liberation and resistance. While the origins of Delta blues trace back to a distant past, this music genre continues to influence contemporary artists. Musicians from diverse backgrounds and parts of the world find inspiration in the roots of Delta blues, keeping its essence alive and evolving its distinctive sound. And thus, we conclude the first video in our series on the roots of Delta blues. I hope you have enjoyed this immersion into the history and influences of this authentic music genre. In the upcoming videos, we will continue to explore more fascinating aspects of Delta blues. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications to stay updated with our latest content. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you soon.